See, Mom?
Yeah.
I think you took it wrong. Like, you got it misunderstood or something.
You gotta get it.
I don't know. Like shit. I mean, when was this, Mom? I never said that. I never said forever.
Nah, I don't do this. Yeah. You already knew this, Mom. We've been through this. Nah, I can't do that once. I done blew that, Ma. We been through that.
Girl, that was a one-night fling. Uh-huh. You was turned on by the moonshine and the sunlight bling. You kept licking your tongue at me. Ooh. Knowing how quick that this youngin' be to pull out his dick from his dungarees. Damn. Besides, we had enough liquor and jungle trees. That both of us would've got sick or had lung disease. I remember every gesture made. Ooh. During the escapade. Ooh. In the back of the Escalade. Whoa. When it come to tricks, I had some up my sleeve. But uh-huh. Shorty dived the head first and ain't come up to breathe. Shit. I usually don't get to rag him. But it's so real, I made the caddy chauffeur hop out and get the magnums. We getting close to the Parker Meridian. She pulling her skirt down and tucking her titties in. I'm walking this bitty and caressing her pretty skin. She said,
I love the video that you were PD'ing.
Yeah, right.
We have spent together, and I cherish the love I thought would last forever.
Nah, I don't do this. You already knew this, Mom. We've been through this. Nah, I can't do that once. I done blew that, Mom. We've been through that.
This girl hobby was to slob me down. Got me walking wobbly through the lobby lounge. In the penthouse, blasting Mobb Deep in some Bobby Brown. Do not disturb sign, probably with a knob be found. Here's one thing I'm giving her, it gotta be back shots. She screaming like she just won the lottery jackpot. At the same time, she jerking and wiggling, smirking and giggling. Cause I'm like Dirk when I'm digging in. The way she working, I'm figuring she must be a gymnast. The positions wasn't hurting her ligaments. I know you got centerfold measurement features. But after I nut, it was a pleasure to meet you. Get you under and out of here. You ain't gotta go home, but you gotta get out of here. So write your number on this paper. I might wanna scrape your next year when I go on tour.
I'm thinking about the one night we have spent together, and I cherish the love I thought would last forever.
Nah, I don't do this. You already knew this, Mom. We've been through this. Nah, I can't do that once. I done blew that.
Now, I ain't seen Shorty since the spot last summer, and she still calling and paging. I don't even know how she got my numbers, but I've been hiding. Cause this girl looking for the kid like Bush was searching for Bin Laden. Before I didn't care if she where I be. Now being there be scaring me to get a year fee therapy. She said her heart broken, it caused her to start smoking. And the hours of deep thinking, making her keep drinking. Since Hottie started stalking me, I had to get bodyguards to walk with me. If you wanna get fabulous, that's on you, that's on you. As long as you know where they at on you. I'm looking at her ways and reactions, hoping that this don't turn into a fatal attraction. She's screaming, fabulous, give me one more chance. Fabulous, give me one more chance.
I'm thinking about the one night we have spent together.
I mean, when was this, Ma?
And I cherish the love I thought would last forever.
I never said that, I never said forever.
Nah, I don't do this, you already knew this, Ma. We've been through this. Nah, I can't do that once. I done blew that, Ma. We've been through that.